Today we are going to talk about do, do not, don't, does not, does not. And we are going to talk about nouns and pronouns which are used with these verbs. Now, here when I say I do not like rains. So I. You, my dear friend, you do not go there. So you. And you in the plural form also, all of you, will take a do or a do not. Similarly here, what happens is, all the plurals take a do or a do not. For example, they do not. Harry and Ravi do not the students do not. Right. Now if I go to does, let's see what happens to does. Since I've said I do not, I cannot say I does not. It will be wrong. So where does go? He does not. She does not. It does or does not. And any singular noun. The boy does not. Right, so this is where does or does not is used. Now let's try making sentences with each of these and let's see whether we have done the right thing. So let's take I. Do I look like a monkey? So I'm asking a question, it's an interrogative sentence where I'm using do with an I. Do you eat cakes? So do you. Similarly, if I look at they do not live here. Harry and Ravi do not swim. The students do not dance. So everywhere do fits in. So do not is just a negative sentence. Now here look at it. He, she, it. He doesn't or does not eat chapatis. She does not eat chapatis. And it does not bite. We will look at the distinction of it some other day in another video where we talk about where it is used. Singular, the boy does not sin. Right? So, I hope this makes clear the usage of do, do not, don't, and does not, doesn't. So, we will continue with more usages of this and more usages of plurals, singulars, apostrophes in the next videos to come. Thank you very much.